Well, a man is dead after a crash on the interstate in Monroe County last night. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says it happened just past the I-75-475 split going north. Deputies say when they arrived on scene, they found Alfonso Franquez lying beside the vehicle. He died on the scene. A preliminary investigation indicates a tire failure caused the crash.